little football game coming up on Saturday. Are you going to plan on going? It's a big day at the Coliseum for our seniors because it's their last time they play there. But also, there's a little championship on the line on Saturday. I hope you know about that, too. Pac-10 championship is on the line, and the Trojans. I tell you, the Trojan football team is ready. Yeah! I'm going to bring up here in a second a senior class that may be the winningest senior class in the history of college football. I don't know. I don't keep score and keep track of all that stuff. How can any 5 years of guys win more football games than these guys? No way. You know, we play this game because we love it. It's been a great part of our lives. But we also play this game for you and for all the people that love Trojan football. And between now and game time, if you don't party like crazy, I don't want to see you. I don't want to hear anything about it. I'm going to bring up our seniors. They're going to have a chance to get on stage here, and the captains will talk to you for a little bit. They're all pumped up now, I promise you. First up, let's go. Bring you guys up. Let's go. Start them up. Let's go. First up, Tony Adewale, fullback. The best tight end in America, Freddie Davis. Nobody can cover like Terrell Thomas, C2. Wide receiver, Brent Yoshida. For kicker, Chris Smith. The Loyola Flash, Jimmy Abbott. The greatest snapper in the land, Will Collins. Mike Magic McDonald, quarterback number 16. And now, wait a minute, Mike Magic, you got something you want to say to the fans here? Come on, Mike, say a little something.
All we got to do is go out there this Saturday and show the Bruins who's boss. Bring that bell back. All right.
The hardest block is one of the toughest guys on this football team, Brad Walker, wide receiver. Chase Big Daddy McPorter. One of everybody's favorites, Desmond. Hey, number 24. Tight end, Dale Thompson. All-American, one of the best football players in the country, best defensive lineman in America, Seth McKellen. To be chased by the next best defensive end in America. How about his game he had last week? Lawrence Lojo Jackson. How about your quarterback, Captain John David Bulo? Represented number 55 in this program, one of the great numbers in the history of this university, the Shark, Captain Keith Rivers. Three-time All-American, one of the best players ever to play at USC, Sam Baker. Let's go. Have a great time next couple days. Party like crazy. Have fun. Here's your captain. Come on up. Here we go, guys.
On behalf of the seniors, I want to thank you all for coming out tonight and also for the support you've given us over the last 4 or 5 years. It's really been unbelievable for us, and I hope it has been for you as well. And I know there's a lot of partying going on this weekend. But, hey, just make sure you save a little bit for Saturday, because we all have to bring it. And let's bring it hard and beat the Bruins. Fight on.
I don't don't know about this noise. I hear the band, but I don't hear anybody else. For 5 years, we've been over here at the practice field working hard.
Cut it out.
We don't know what's going to happen out there on Saturday, but we can only promise one thing. We can promise to go out there and play like Trojans do. Now, I don't know, but I know what that means. Do you guys know what that means? You guys have been great to us. We just want to go out with a bang and represent USC very well on Saturday. Fight on.
Fight on. Hey, Sam Baker. You know what really fires me up? When Cedric Ellis speaks, yeah.
But we're out there kicking butt. You guys gotta be going nuts in the stands. Where's Terrell at? Number 28, everybody, Terrell Thomas.
I just want to thank y'all. Thanks for coming out and steal the mic to Freddie D. Fight on.
Yeah! What it do? We just want to appreciate you guys for coming out. We're going to go out Saturday and we're going to show naked. Yeah. We're going to beat they. I can't say that word, but I'm going to say we're going to beat they ass. Yeah!